Good morning, guys.
Hey, Liam. Hey.
Mommy, I don't want to talk to you. That's okay.
That's okay. Guess, guys, what the clock is.
Guessed it? Yeah, it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
And I
have been doing nothing but laying in bed and relaxing and sleeping and enjoying my day because I don't have someone to go up and make breakfast for, spend my day with. I had my day, celebration last evening, and mostly people would sit around playing with their toys and make some coal table, as we call it, which is a lot of meat cuttings and bread and small a little bit warm things like a type of a meatball we call fricadella. Medista, which will be, see if I can find pictures here, I'll put it in. A small thing, maybe a couple of fish could be in there that would have been heated up. That's usually what you get on this first and second day after Christmas. But I remember we were eating cold table. I know, up to 4 or 5 days after Christmas, because we always had too much. So yeah, that's not gonna happen now, because I got leftover from daddy, so I can make brown potatoes myself, and I got some sauce, and I got some meat. And I can just chill. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I may do something. We will have to see. But for now, I want to get some food. Because I haven't gotten anything. So let's get some food. Well, the surprises always comes. Someone contacted me about they got some headphones. They couldn't get to work, so they asked if I was bored, if I wanted to come down and help them out. Not exactly bored, but I'm coming. Guess I'm not getting in dinner. Well, I went down and helped that lady out. On the way home, I went up and played some Pokemon Go. Came home, made some dinner, because it's actually almost 6 o'clock in the evening. Almost is. 5 minutes to six, something like that. I know I had a chill day, a very chill day. I'm probably not going to get much of those in the next the next while. Because I realized yesterday I did not explain this too well to you with the money situation. And it boils down to that we're getting a lot of problems from outside Denmark that raises up our prices in Denmark. So my father is having to pay, let's say, 2,000 or something. Now he has to pay almost 8,000 just for heat. That's the difference. Same thing is for me. It's not as bad as me because my company is a lot cheaper than his. But I'm still lagging in total to pay on my bill to the first 4,200. And that if I take the most of the stuff I have to live for off to pay bills. So I was laying and thinking over what I could do last evening, which is why I've been sleeping in all day. I was spending some time today thinking about it. And I do have Redbubble account. It doesn't have much up there, but I think I'm gonna sketch a little bit tonight. And then I'm gonna take my laptop with me up. Then I'm gonna hook that up and do some paintings tomorrow. That I can put up there. And I'm probably gonna do something, I don't know, cartoonish, children's drawing. I'm gonna figure it out. The guy I did the paint, I'm doing the painting for, I haven't been able to get in contact with him, so I'm still waiting for feedback. What more? There was something more. I can't remember. But in any case, this money problem is gonna put a not in my mood, so I'm trying to work past it, which I think today, just chilling with my kitty cats. You can't even see them. One is there. They are here, they are not disappearing. Stay phone. Just chilling with my cats and relax, having the lady out. Give me a little bit of air to think, get to think. So yeah, I'm gonna be figuring something out tonight when I'm editing this vlog and I've done eating and just have a chill night. So thank you for watching, guys. And Merry Christmas to everyone that first are having their Christmas dinner today, because I don't know how everything works out there in the world always. And I'll see you guys tomorrow as usual. Good night.